finally reached the painting phase. Adding the black to the killer whale. It's the first log that was finished in the carving process. I'll outline most of the areas just so that the young people and some of the teachers can carefully fill in the voids like a paint by number process. But this is a great phase of the project because we know it's in the home stretch and everybody can enjoy the fact that they're adding color and life to these mythological creatures that have been in development for over 2.5 months. And to say the least, I'm very excited myself. And today was a pretty intense day of trying to manage children coming and going who still want to start projects and who still want to get something going, even though we're in the last week of the project. A lot of the latecomers have been trying to squeeze in a project as quick as possible, and it's unfortunate, but I've had to turn them away and let them know that hopefully next time we'll have another project that we can work at. But for now, all those who have participated in helping me throughout the time of this project will have an opportunity to also paint on the totem pole and add some color and leave their signature color marks on these two red cedar Chimchan sculptures, story totems. International Canadian School in Hong Kong. Creatively built. I've certainly pushed my body, mind, and spirit to the limit, but you know what, the kids just keep me going. They come every day and they want to be a part of this project and they want to just do some hands-on work, help me in whatever way they can. It's pretty amazing. I love it. It's kept me going and lifted me up. I've had my worst days. Ready to say we love the totem pole.
We love the totem pole.
And the totem pole loves you.
Nice technique.
Thank you, ladies.
Machita muy, can't spell why every machita muy, I'm biggie.